know that life exists only on our planet, the Earth. That means life is present only on Earth and not on other planets like Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Mercury, Venus. These are all the planets we have learnt in the chapter Our Solar System. But life does not exist on these planets. Life is present only on our Earth. So why life is only present on Earth, we'll read, we'll learn in this session. So you see that the Earth is surrounded by a layer of air. What it is surrounded by? It is surrounded by a layer of air. Here I have drawn with green color to show you that the Earth is surrounded by a layer of air, which is called the atmosphere. The air we breathe, we get the oxygen. So we get this oxygen from this layer of air, which is called the atmosphere. Okay. Another thing is that the Earth is neither too hot nor too cold. Okay. It is not too hot that we will die because of the hotness, and neither it is too cold. It is not that freezing that we will die because of the coldness. We can live in this temperature. So what is temperature? Anything which is very hot has a high temperature. Anything which is very cold has a low temperature. So Earth pe temperature na hi bahut zyada hai na hi bahut kam hai. It is normal. That's why we can live here. So Earth has got the right temperature and Earth has got the atmosphere. Earlier we learnt Earth has got the water. So all these things together makes life possible on Earth. So what are the things? The Earth, our Earth has got water, air and right temperature. Why I'm saying right temperature? Because it is neither too hot nor too cold. Na hi zyada garam hai, na hi zyada thanda hai. It is normal. Okay? So you see, the presence of air, water and right temperature makes life possible on Earth.